Good morning. Oh, nope. Almost good afternoon. Okay, today is day 10 of your May accountability. What is today for us? Today's moving day. Where are we going? We're going right across the pond to the other side. It's moving. So we've got people helping us move. Can you see the truck? We're moving to a different apartment. Why? Just because it's just better for the moment. We were hoping to get a house. And I will tell you this, we're not ready to buy a house yet. We're in Florida, but for the last couple days, I was kind of like, I've got to move. I'm going somewhere with this, I promise. Hold strong. My mindset wasn't right. I was like, I have to pack everything. I was kind of mopey and crabby because I was looking at all the stuff they had to do. And last night I went to bed and I was like, you know what? I have the wrong mindset about this. I get to move. I get to go do this. I get to have a place in Florida. And so I'm talking about my mindset, babe, and moving.
So
you get to get up in the morning and go to the gym. Like, your verbiage is so powerful. You get to eat healthy. You get to say no to that donut. You get to go have and build a relationship with maybe your child that really needs you. You get to go do these things. You get to go drink more water. I get to do it. Not that I have to, right? Sorry, it's so loud. So does that make sense? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You get to do this. Change your verbiage. So when you feel like you're getting crabby about something or like, I can't eat that pizza, no.
Yeah,
I get to go eat that Caesar salad that I love. It is a choice, right? So I'm having a great day. I'm sweating. If there's anything that is, I don't even know if there's anything better than a workout than moving up and downstairs. Yes, my husband's okay. Gonna give some tips.
So this is so good. So what I would encourage you is what you said was perfect. So when you say you can't have the donut, say, I choose not to eat it.
I choose not to eat it.
Instead of saying, everything's a problem. Oh, this is a problem. This
My
is
husband
a problem.
Hates absolutes. Like every time he'll hear the girl be like, you always know that's an absolute. We don't talk about absolutes, right? Because it's not true.
I'm not always mean.
You're not always mean.
I'm not always making bad decisions.
We're not. They're not always
being disciplined. I mean, every once in a while, let's be honest.
Right.
I do every once in a while.
Right.
And so problems, replace the word problem, or sorry, the word problem. Or struggle with a challenge.
A challenge.
Because
like,
people are up for a challenge.
Taking on this challenge, right?
So this move is a challenge.
It's a challenge.
It's not a problem.
It's not a struggle. It's not a problem. We get to move.
We're almost done. Like, look it. We're two hours in.
I'm sweating. I smell
this
so bad.
This is the best workout we could have done today.
Anything else? Watch your words.
Can't change it to choose.
Yes.
Problem, change it
to challenge. People are up for a challenge.
Don't use absolutes.
You get to.
Yes, that's really so good.
There you go. That's it. Check in below.
Gotta go.
Have a great day. We're gonna move all day long. See you later.